It has been heralded alternately as a Google killer and the
most important general purpose technology since the wheel or fire.
ChatGPT is an AI-powered chatbot whose answers honestly feel human. But the very feature that makes it seem almost magical also poses a colossal problem, because we don't really know where its answers are coming from. Let's start with the basics. ChatGPT is built by OpenAI, a company that's backed by Microsoft, and it's more or less free for anyone to use. It works by ingesting hundreds of gigabytes of text data on which it is then trained to generate human-like responses. It's pretty mind-blowing. This is an essay that it wrote about Romeo and Juliet. This is some software code. It can even generate jokes that are almost funny. Crucially, it works differently from Google. It doesn't just quote sources verbatim and present it to you. Instead, it works much the way a human would. If I've taken an undergraduate course in, say, critical theory, and someone asks me about the German sociologist Theodor Adorno, I will dig into the recesses of my memory and cough up an answer. I might not necessarily know the exact source of that answer, some book or lecture from more than a decade ago. Frankly, my answer might not be entirely accurate. ChatGPT is similar. It doesn't cite a source the way that a responsible journalist or academic would. Google, for all of its justifiable criticism for the way that it scrapes data from other websites and presents them on its own platforms, does at least cite the source. Same with Wikipedia. If you read an article that feels a little bit sketchy, you can click through the source and find for yourself whether you think it is accurate. And beyond just checking the veracity of any information, the source itself doesn't get any credit. There might be less incentive to post things online if it's just being scraped by some AI algorithm. This is a bigger issue with AI as a whole. The very nature of deep learning is such that often the system itself doesn't know the source of the information that it's presenting. ChatGPT is just a beta for the moment. Maybe some of these issues can be fixed, but that's also why it's worth discussing them right now.